In Hastinapur, people were seeing Yudhishthir as the next prince and future king. Now, coronation was pending, but Dhritarashtra's ambition was not dying. So he conspires a thing that he says that, let me take Pandavas out of public sight, send them somewhere else. And while they are aware, let me position my own son Duryodhan as the capable one. So Pandavas are sent to Vanavrata. Shakuni and Duryodhan had some other plans. In Vanavrata, they have a house which is made up of lakh. So what is lakh? Lakh is, it's a material that burns very easily. So the whole house is made of lakh, and it is called Lakshadriya. Vidur is somehow, he is made aware of the conspiracy, so he sends a signal to Yudhishthir in a way that only someone aware of the royal customs can understand that message. Yudhishthir is able to catch that, and he decides to create a tunnel outside, from the interior of the Lakshadriya to some other place in the jungle, and through that tunnel they escape. While this is happening, the Lakshadriya is burnt, and everyone assumes that Pandavas are dead. But Pandavas were not dead. They were in jungles, surviving and making friends.